Have you ever met the Sunda Colugo? Part 2. Sunda Colugos consume leaves, shoots, flowers, sap, and fruit. They're also known as the Malayan flying lemur. Sunda Colugos usually give birth to a single offspring. They're well camouflaged, helping them blend in with tree bark. Despite their name, they're more closely related to primates than lemurs. Well, now you know.